What is the Internet of Things? A Beginner's Guide to IoT. The Internet of Things, IoT, has been a hot topic in tech circles for a while now, but what exactly does it mean and why is it such a game changer? In this beginner's guide, we'll break down the concept of IoT, explain how it works, and explore some real-world applications that are transforming industries and everyday life. What is IoT? At its core, the Internet of Things, IoT, refers to the network of connected devices that can communicate and share data with each other over the internet. These devices range from everyday objects like smartphones and smart home gadgets to more complex systems like industrial machinery. The key idea is that these devices are embedded with sensors, software, and technologies that allow them to collect and exchange data. By doing so, they create an interconnected web of devices capable of automating processes, optimizing operations, and providing real-time insights. IoT devices, an ecosystem of connections. IoT devices come in many forms, including smartphones, smart home appliances, e.g. thermostats, lights and security cameras, wearables, like fitness trackers and smartwatches, connected cars, industrial machinery and equipment. What makes IoT revolutionary is its ability to connect these devices and allow them to talk to each other. For instance, your smart thermostat can adjust the temperature in your house based on data collected from sensors without you needing to intervene. How does IoT work? To better understand how IoT functions, it's important to know that IoT devices rely on three core components. One, the device. This could be any physical object with sensors or embedded software, such as a smart bulb or wearable health tracker. Two, connectivity. IoT devices need a way to communicate with each other or the cloud, which is done through the internet, Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, or cellular networks. Three, data processing and action. After collecting data, the device, or the cloud, processes it and triggers an action. For example, a smart light might automatically turn off if it detects no motion in a room for a certain amount of time. Example of an IoT system, smart thermostat. Imagine you have a smart thermostat installed in your home. The thermostat constantly gathers temperature data from its sensors and sends that information to the cloud. Based on this data, it decides whether to turn the heating or cooling system on or off. Without you needing to lift a finger, your home stays at a comfortable temperature while the system optimizes energy usage. Real-world examples of IoT. IoT isn't just a theoretical concept. It's already shaping our daily lives in various industries. Here are a few real-world examples where IoT is making a difference. 1. Smart homes. In smart homes, devices like smart lights, security cameras, and appliances can be controlled remotely through a smartphone app. You can turn off your lights from the office, monitor home security in real time, or even get notifications when your fridge is running low on groceries. Wearable technology. Wearable devices like smartwatches and fitness trackers monitor health data such as heart rate, activity levels, and sleep patterns. These devices send data to apps that provide health insights, helping people manage fitness goals or monitor medical conditions. 3. Smart cities. Cities around the world are becoming more connected thanks to IoT. Smart traffic lights, for example, can adjust signal timings based on real-time traffic flow, reducing congestion. Sensors in public transportation systems can help optimize routes and provide real-time updates to commuters. 4. Healthcare IoT is revolutionizing healthcare with devices like smart insulin pumps and remote monitoring systems. These devices automatically track patients' vital signs and deliver real-time data to healthcare providers, improving treatment and patient care. The future of IoT is bright and expansive. Experts predict that by 2030, there could be over 50 billion IoT devices connected worldwide. With the rapid development of 5G networks and advances in machine learning, IoT will continue to grow, enabling new applications in areas like autonomous vehicles, agriculture, and industrial automation. Imagine a world where your car automatically drives you to work based on traffic data, or where crops are watered only when sensors detect that the soil is too dry. These possibilities are no longer far off, but are being built today. Conclusion. The Internet of Things is more than just a buzzword. It's a transformative technology that's changing the way we live, work, and interact with the world around us. From smart homes to healthcare to industrial applications, IoT is making our lives more convenient, efficient, and connected. And as more devices become a part of the IoT ecosystem, the potential for innovation is limitless. So whether you're a tech enthusiast or just curious about how technology is shaping our future, IoT is something you'll want to keep an eye on. It's already here, and its impact will only continue to grow.
To subscribe to Fix Me Master for more tech tips and tutorials. Until next time, happy coding!